It's our first look at Waymo's secret test track, an entire fake city in the Central Valley built for self-driving cars. The Google spinoff has transformed the former Castle Air Force Base in Atwater into a real-world training ground. KPX5's Kit Doe was able to get a glimpse inside.
The small town of Atwater, population 27,000, has a high-profile neighbor that was a secret up until now. Waymo, the autonomous vehicle spin-off company from Google, has built a 90-something acre self-driving vehicle test track, the largest in the country. Waymo officially lifted the veil of secrecy with this big story in The Atlantic. The company couldn't accommodate our request for a tour on such a short notice, so we came down to the old Castle Air Force Base to see for ourselves. The entire property is surrounded by a 7-foot-tall fence with a green mesh blocking the view. But inside, Waymo has built an entire fake city, complete with curbs and sidewalks, stop signs, traffic lights, a railroad crossing, and a turnabout. Here they can run tests that would be difficult to do in Mountain View. For example, we watched as engineers put the computer through its paces over and over again at this four-way stop sign. The silver Prius would cut off the computer, and the computer slammed the brakes, avoiding a crash. We also caught a glimpse of this minivan covered in red X's. According to The Atlantic, these are level 4 autonomous cars meant to be driven without a human inside.
We were very, very fortunate and lucky that obviously Google showed up to Castle.
Mark Hendrickson is the director of economic development for Merced County.
But now that we are starting to experience interest from other parties as well, we've seen this as a potential market opportunity for our region.
As you can see, there is plenty of room to grow here at the Castle Commerce Center. In fact, Merced County has some big plans for expansion to try and attract more companies down here. They say the land is cheap. It's only 2 hours away from Silicon Valley in the counter-commute direction. So for any self-driving car company out there, any high-tech company out there, the county says, come on down.
We have a workforce that is growing and becoming more educated. We have, again, a lower cost of living. We've got ample space from which to grow. We don't have some of the land use constraints that are experienced in other regions of the state. From a valley-wide perspective, we believe we're very well poised to meet the needs of industry in the future.
In Atwater, Kit Doe, KPIX 5.